singer, if you've ever heard him sing, I encourage you to look him up. He's got a lot of great, great CDs, but this is a arrangement by him. First of all, Lena Hall.
Thank you.
Deputy Sheriff David Iverson and Thomas Andre on duet. So I'm just going to go around and introduce the members of the choir. We'll go in order from over here. Ann Gross, Kate Richards, Sam Dalperdin, Madison Beans, Emily Hoffman, David Iverson, Zach Questemeyer, Kevin Zach, Trevor Zan, Brenda, Eric Sankey, Ben Rhodes, Thomas Mondry, Rick Sutherland, and Gail Nelson. And all that. We're going to continue on with our Billy Joel section of the program. First of all, we're going to do And So It Goes, and then I'll come back here after that and tell you a little more about the next song for that.
As Alright, so I'm a firm believer that everybody can sing, so this is your chance to join us. This is Billy Joel's Piano Man, with, again, new words by Trevor Franda. The new words are data plan, because we all like data, right? So, I'd like you to join in on the refrain. I got each of the words because they're a little different. So repeat after me, I'll just give you each of these lines. Singing a song or the data plan.
Singing a song or the data plan.
Singing a song tonight.
Singing a song tonight.
Well, we're all in the mood for analysis.
We're all in the mood for analysis.
And it's got us feeling all right.
It's got us feeling all right.
Excellent. So you can sing in whatever manner feels good to you. Remember those words and you want to sing the Billy Joel original refrain, that's fine. If you remember those words, that would be even better. If you just want to hum the first few times and then sing with full gusto later, that's all good. But please join us on the refrains.
Thank you.
clap for you too. That was a nice job. For those of you that don't know the history of this choir, I'll maybe provide a little of that context. So we had a mixed choir here at Travelers in St. Paul for many, many years. I think going back to the 1930s. And there was a period there where the men's section in particular was made up mostly of actuaries. And then in the summer, we often had an actuarial boat cruise. And somebody threw out the idea of doing karaoke. And I said, well, we can get a choir together. And so we grabbed a bunch of the men from the mixed choir, and we started singing for the boat cruise. We sang for a bunch of retirements. Somehow, I think we partially because of retirements, we started honestly making actually words to songs. Trevor gets a lot of credit for that. Ben Hansen, who's not singing at the moment, has written a few of those. So that's where some of the history of the choir. We started, I think, in 2017. And then obviously, during COVID, we didn't get together to sing, but we did do a few virtual recordings, which are still on YouTube. But the next few pieces are going back to men's choir pieces. So Brothers Sing On and then Wanting Memories.
Oh,
continue with another song with some new words. This is called On the Range originally. Allison Kahn, who's no longer here with us at Travelers, but she wrote the words, I think originally for Spaces presentation, on corporate editorial, and then it got used in a cooking show. So Home in the Range.
Give me all, oh, pray, oh, turn this road, where is that?
band Sam's Upper Day on the solo. I think there's a concert this weekend, so this will nod to the upcoming concert. Thanks to Brooke Smith and Christina Walter for their choreography assistance with this one. This is our phenomenon. Thank you for coming.
Shake it.